plenty of time to get past.
And plenty of time to get past him.